U.S.-backed fighters in Syria have declared victory over the Islamic State. This marks the end of a years-long fight to break the extremist group's hold on the region. The battle for the group's last holdout in Baghouz lasted for over 10 weeks, longer than the U.S. military and their allies had expected. President Trump tweeted that there was nothing to admire about ISIL. He previously said he would pull out American sources from Syria after the group's defeat.